What is up, guys, and welcome back to Mario Tennis Power Tour Episode 1 Part 2. Part 1, we had gotten all the way up to rank 2. Let's see if I can show you guys. Yep, we gotten all the way up to rank 2. So now we'll be taking on the final top spot, rank 1. So we're gonna be doing this, a bunch of power training once we complete this. And we'll be doing some singles today as well. We gotta do singles for Junior. We're gonna try to do it, complete one class and then do the singles version of it. But these guys are the top one. This is Kyle and his partner, and you guys will see why they're number one. Opportunity to strike the ball with. You can see they're a bit of power heads. Just like that. But unfortunate that Babooey hit him in the face 3 times in a row. You know he's mad. You keep getting hit in the face with that ball. You gotta be triggered. Congratulations. And with that, we are now in first place. But these two only play here because they're not even ranked with the seniors. They figured they could keep the top spot here because the seniors are a little more advanced than for them. But once we rank in the senior class, they'll get the number one spot back here in the junior class. And with that, we've completed the junior class. And as of today, we are now seniors. But firstly, what we're gonna do is we're gonna call it a night. Thank you. turn in the game. And then we're gonna go do singles. Like I said, of course, we're going to do some power training now that I'm a senior. And I think this guy's name is Gary. Yep, his name is Gary. And this is the treadmill. This will help increase our speed. It's very easy. Just press the B button, press the A button to jump, dodge the obstacles. Very easy to do. And just like that. And there's Alex. But we've also got our first move. Fortunately, it's a saving move. But we can continue to play this. Keep up. The faster, the better we do, the more challenges we complete for each power station, the more moves we can unlock. That's what I was afraid of, was that barrel. And we can do the final level of this. You really gotta be careful with those barrels. They can push you back pretty far on the treadmill. When it's facing down like this, you don't wanna spam the B button, otherwise you'll just run right off. Believe me, I've done that before. It's not the best thing. I want to back up a bit. so we can dodge those barrels. The higher we get up, the more obstacles will come at us. But we survived. And we got a new power shot. So this is an even faster save. And you can see here is the time trial. Basically just seeing how far we can go. Now that our speed has been increased, you can see there's still a line for the spin. These guys are still about to jump. So I think we gotta play some seniors to be able to do this. But we now have our saving power shot. And it's the same introduction here. Nothing any different. So I just sped up through that just to get through it quicker, but it's no different. Now we're playing against Sophia. So you can see this bar on the right side of the screen is our power up bar. By filling it up, we can activate our power shot. Like so. So you can see there it'll save a shot. If it's like if a shot is out of reach, we'll run over to it. But because we don't have our A button power shot as of yet. So let me set this to be alright, I got that. I usually set it to auto just because. Alright, now I'm gonna have it set to manual. This way it's not spamming that the whole time. Ooh, almost. Then you can see we've unlocked the other person. So it's necessary to do both singles and doubles to unlock all the characters. The same thing with singles and doubles. You face the same people, but just one of them or both of them, depending on if you're doing singles or doubles. Just letting this. You see, we're gonna have a few lucky star shots on the return. You can see that the ball was starting to spin a little. So the more I increase my top spin, the more the ball will start to spin. Hurry. that was as easy as could be. Just like that, I'm probably gonna do this in one video. Probably gonna reach senior rank in singles in this video. Well, we're facing Sasha. Off of that, so you can literally hit it above your head. Just like that. If you're not careful, they will really go over your head. Gotta be careful when facing this one. I think she's an all-star or all-around player, but she mainly specializes in hitting the ball pretty high. Like I said, if you're not prepared for it, or you don't predict where it's gonna go, you can literally hit it right over your head while you're back on that. Just wait till I get the ESP skill. Love, Gotta be kidding me. In my shots of power. Every time. Time for about one more match. Need a bit more power training. Luckily, he's pretty easy. Now, actually, a fun fact, I'm actually the first Junior to have a power move. Juniors normally don't have power moves. Try to finish this as quickly as I can. Come on! This is not helping my cause. And with that, we have gotten the junior singles medal. And from here on, I'm with the seniors now. Let's say we could probably get like a minute of power turning in. Nope, still can't do that. And still can't do that. Alright, well guys, that's gonna end it here. As always, be sure to hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications, and give this video a thumbs up if you want to see more from the series. Until the next video, I'm Dre Nation. We'll see you next time.